light. If you pop this statement right now, I appreciate you. For real. 2-3.
Yuma on the beat.
Hey, yo. May 20th, 2017. Today I'm turning 23. Man, I'm just trying to live my dream and get the cream, nigga. I'm on the rise. Saying fuck these other guys. All them niggas spit as lies. Their balls never as hard as mine. All these niggas whack. The real is back. They hill up on the map. Still killing every fucking track. Shout my niggas that got my back. If you fuck with that, I fuck with you. Big up you and your crew. Straight up out the hood, too. Young nigga trying to make it through. If you chasing dreams, you always get support from me. I wanna see you do great things, man, and be all that you can be. I hope you want the same for me. I know there's haters in this world, but the hate don't never stop me. I'ma make it in this world. They mock my words, I'ma be the GOAT, greatest of all time. I'm sure that you can tell by the way that I spit these rhymes. You niggas out of your mind if you think you can fuck with mine. You can never be the king, bitch, as long as Munoz alive. Been doing this my whole life. I used to write songs and poems for this girl when I was 14, would just say her name Nicole. Back when T-Mobile had 3 minutes after 9, I used to grab my mama's phone and every night I hit a line. She would ask every time, like, would you write for me? We had a little thing, but I knew that she was way out of my league. Cause I was from the north and she was from the south. She lived with her mom and dad in a big two-story house. And in the back they had a hoop, man, they even had a pool. I was sleeping in a duplex, 7 people in 1 room. See, my childhood was hard, nigga, I ain't lying, dawg. One day, to my surprise, she stopped answering my calls. But I was just like, fuck it, man, no time to moan and cry. We was busy in the streets, packing gas to stay alive. 15 slanging, we didn't know if the cops was watching. Just trying to help my mama put some money in her pocket, make a little profit. Living in the hill, this shit was real. My niggas popping pills, I'm watching from the side. I don't do drugs, but I get high. Cheeto passed the blunt while flipping Boncho, hitting bumps. I never fought with Ye, I swear, not even to this day. I took X a couple times and was up for a couple days. I knew if I stayed that way, I would throw my whole life away. So I told myself, chill out, I hardly hit the blunt now. But lately I've been stressing, in need of a smoking session. Come light it up with me, I got that Colorado weed. With no stems and no seed, courtesy of my nigga B. I just want you to see my life through my eyes. Tell you all of my truth and tell you all of my lies. Give you my scars and we could be stars, worth them a scar. Make the most of today, I don't know if I'll see tomorrow. Take all my inspiration and mix it with motivation. Head towards the dream that I'm chasing, just hoping one day I'll make it. This a game of survival, so I'll defeat all my rivals. Be better than all my idols and hold the number one title. Spinning the vinyl, writing and fighting to make it big. Since I was a little kid, I knew I was destined for this. Got this gift for a reason, won't be here just for a season. My song will live on forever, my flow get better and better. I'm on a whole nother level, put the pedal to the metal. Put in all of my effort to spit the shit for your pleasure. Gotta keep it together whenever I'm feeling down. Put the pen to the pad and write what I'm feeling down. Trying to tell you my struggle in case I don't make it out. Want you to hear my story and what it's been all about. I'm telling you right now, boy, this the shit that I do. This the shit that I live for, I ain't going nowhere soon. Just to make this shit clear, bitch, I can end your career. So go and tell all these rappers that I'm the man of the year. Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, I'm here, nigga.